Larkin can play.
Thank you.
How you doing?
Hey, good to see you, man.
I love it, though. I'm excited.
Yeah, man, as long as you like it, that's the important part.
Get what you wanted there. Oh, is that right? There's the road. Okay.
Thank you.
cup. Someone said cups looks like he was working on it.
Good afternoon and welcome to today's second game featuring the boys from the West versus the boys from the East.
Might have done it good for
all. Get both teams to center court for prayer. Freddie Yocum. from Trinity, number 5, Ben Dane. From Trinity, number 21, Noah Crow. And from Somerset, number 23, CJ Roush.
For this game, we will be playing 4 10-minute quarters.
Go, Bush!
West takes We have a jump ball. Possession stays with the East squad. Timeout, East. 37 timeout. Again, a reminder, we do a full concession out in the lobby area, along with the girls' soccer team bake sale is still going on. They're quickly running out of items, so you might want to make your way out there very soon to pick up a few goodies.
Starters.
For the West. a foul on number 32, Matthew Myers, his first, the team's third. West retains possession.
Good job, guys. That's bad.
That ball was skipped out of bounds. East takes possession.
Thank you.
East All Stars, the West All Stars take possession. His second, the team's fourth.
Go too well on that one.
3-point field goal for Ben Gain for the East. Ben Gain for the East All-Stars. So we have a foul call. Foul on number 5, Ben Gain.
Is it on?
We are now shooting the white one.
Let's go, Bush.
One is Sam Bush. CJ Roush. 3-point field goal, number 20. Gavin Fowler of the West All Stars. That foul's on number 3, Sam Bush. The West, the East team is now in the 1-1. That was his first, the team's 7th. Second, the team's 8th. At the line shooting the 1-1, Heath Cardwell.
Buddy.
Oh, come on.
Let's go, Blue!
Hunnigan. Count the basket. And that foul's on Colton Hopes, his first of the team's night. Cunningham at the line to complete the three-point play. Three-point basket by Caleb Mash. Mash for the West team.
That's where I was at.
It's not that big.
gotta put some in. We gotta put those two trees in the back.
Caleb hit one too.
Yeah.
Well, you got 8 and 3 between the two of you. You got 8 and 3, and not, he had at least one really nice assist out there, I remember.
Yeah.
So,
yeah, you gotta put my two in the higher.
Oh, no, it'll be on there. It'll be on there. Good job, son. Looks like you're having fun.
Thank you.
The Eastern in possession in the second half.
Yeah.
Caleb Reardon for the West All-Stars. Three-point field goal for Freddie Yocum. Yocum for the East All-Stars. Three-point field goal for 21, Cade Crowder for the West.
Work.
30 second timeout.
Good job, Wes. Good job, East.
Really? Thank you.
Kingsford.
Up three.
We've got a jump ball. West takes possession.
2-point West lead still.
That foul's on number three, Sam Bush. His second, the team's fourth.
Out of bounds. Ball to the East All-Stars. Let's go.
23.
Pictures of the two teams. The boys will be picking up their t-shirts, their all-star t-shirts. His first, the team's fifth, at the line, sheet 2, number 23, C.J. Rouse, for the East Baltimore.
Yeah.
Nothing better than that. There you go, Samuel.
That falls on Sam Bush, his third, team seven. At the line, shooting the 1-1 is Brandon Lucas-O'Mara.
You got to box out to get the rebound.
Thank you. Yeah!
seconds, team 6.
Oh, that's not bad.
Dang it.
Yeah, they only got 6, bro.
Thank you.
The East will be inbounding the ball. Once again, the boys will be staying to get some pictures taken. And we want to thank everybody for coming out to Somerset Christian to watch the games today. Thank you so much for a great basketball season. Softball and soccer and tennis and track are right around the corner.
That was great. I love that. Good seeing you.
All right, good to see you. That's
you'll
a lot
be around
fun.
Next season, right?
Huh?
You'll be around next season?
Probably not. A little bit, but he's done.
Is he?
Yeah, number three is mine. He's a senior. So, yeah.
All right, take care.
All right.
I don't even know what that looks like on the clock. Is there room for that? I don't know.
Did you get 13? All right.
Size 13?
Good job. That was a blast. I loved it. Yeah.
Well, that's what happens.
Took one three too many.
To
it took one three too many.
One too many, yeah. I was trying to get another one.
Yeah.
I mean, it was bound to happen because all my threes were step backs and fadeaways.
Yeah.
One was bound to air. I hit on my free throw.
Yeah.
Sure did. I always hit free throws from JB David. Played a dungeon in like the last minute. Thank you. We were only up like two, and they fouled me four times. I hit eight.